Hi everyone, this is my Vaporizing carburetor. I used two tubes, went all the way to the bottom to bubble gas into vapor, which runs into T. One runs into my carburetor, the other one runs to my air intake that I use to control the throttle. And I have, you can see, I have water down here and the gas up here, and the water helps mix with it and it actually evaporates, and it seems to help it run some. And I haven't got any gas in the gas tank, and just prove it all, try it for you.
Now,